because of my captive born iguana tiger, and letting him get a little bit of sun out here in the front. And he's 3 feet long now, pretty big. Huh, come here, get up in here. There. Still has a lot of green on his belly. See that? You knocked the camera out of my hand, you nut. You knocked the camera out of my hand. Anyway, it's pretty big. Pretty big. Pretty big, aren't you? That right there happened whenever he rubbed off. He rubbed off part of his scales, it looked like, whenever he was a youngster. Put him in a cage with bars on it, and I guess he didn't like it. Tried to get out. Didn't notice it until after I got him out of the cage. But I got him out because I seen him rubbing. And I said, well, that ain't good. But I guess I was too late. But anyway, my captive hatched green and red iguana tiger. Look at all that green underneath his tail. He's still got a lot of green on him. So, hopefully that will stay. Don't know. This is a red and green iguana. Okay, say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Come on. Say goodbye. No? All right.